First of all, to everybody, before we start, happy and healthy new year to you and your families. I do think there's a page out of last year, which is that no matter what the weather was last year, Chicago can weather the storm. That will be true this week and will be true for the rest of the winter. We're going to bring all the assets and the strength of the city to bear to make sure that people are safe, secure, and that our streets are paved, plowed, and passable. And we're going to make sure that whether it's a warming station or a road sensor, that everything is there for the public and is available for them so they can have the security, the safety that they know that exists, whether they're taking public transportation, driving, checking on a neighbor, making sure that also as their kids go to school, that all the assets of the city that is represented here in the different departments is on the job helping. But that means also they also have the heed devices of states as a means to taking the precautions. Let me just repeat, one is that the city, all the department heads are here, and I want to thank all the workers of the city's respective departments ahead of time for their service to the residents of the city of Chicago. We have a role to play, we're on the job doing it, but also everybody else has a role to play both for themselves, their own safety, but also that of their neighbors and to check on them. And we will do what we need to do and do it 24/7 to make sure that the city is safe, but also a city that is needs to stay on the move. With that.